To group two layers together in Procreate, tap one of the layers, swipe the other one to the right that you want to group with it. You'll see this group button appear in the top right corner. Tap on that, and that will say new group. Now you can delete groups by swiping them to the left and choosing delete, and that deletes all the layers within the group. You can do this with multiple layers, so if you have three layers you want to group together, select one of them, swipe to the right on the other ones, and choose group. If you have a layer that's above a group and you want to add it to the group, there's two ways to do it. You can either drag it in, or you can tap on the layer name and choose combine down. You can combine two groups together by tapping on one of the groups and choosing combine down, and that turns it all into one group. You can rename groups by tapping on the group name and choosing a rename. And then you can collapse groups by tapping on this little button right here. That will just make it a little bit easier to see what's going on in your artwork. So why might you want to group layers together? Well, first of all, it allows you to keep your artwork more organized. If I have all of these open, then the more layers you get in your artwork, the harder it can be to keep track of where everything is. So by grouping, you can keep related groups of layers together, and by collapsing them, it just keeps it visually more organized. You can also show and hide an entire group with a single tap by checking this box. And you can move related layers together. So I can tap on my arrow to move all of these layers together instead of having to move each one individually. So in this example, I have a group for my clipping mask, which is everything on the right side of the canvas, and then a group for my alpha lock layers, which are on the left. There are certain things you can't do to a group that you can do to a regular layer. So on any regular layer, you can use a brush and draw on the layer. If you try drawing on a group by selecting the group name, if I try to draw, you'll notice that instead of letting me paint, it's going to show that I have a group selected. So then I can choose which of the layers within that group I want to draw on. Let's choose that layer. Now I can draw on the layer. You can remove a group from a layer by dragging it out of the group. Unfortunately, there's no way to ungroup, so if you have a group with multiple layers in it and you want to ungroup them, you simply have to drag all of them out of your group, and then you can delete that group. I'm going to group those back together. You can create subgroups by grouping two groups together. For example, I want to group together my alpha lock example with my clipping mask example. To do this, simply choose one group, swipe right on your other group, and group those groups together. Now I have two groups within a group. So I can collapse that, and now it's all organized, and then I can expand them individually. And just a note, your layers don't have to be next to each other to group them. So if I want to group layer 18 with 10, I can choose both of them and group them, and it will just move 10 up to where layer 18 is. So the benefit of groups is that you have multiple layers that are related to one another but still editable separately. However, if you wanted to merge everything within a group onto a single layer, you can tap on the group name and choose flatten. That action is permanent, so you can't re-separate those layers unless you immediately choose undo. That will move all of those layers back into the group. Hey, if you liked this video, subscribe to our channel for more and check out our other tutorials on Procreate. You also might like our free iPad calligraphy practice brush. It's a color-changing brush that helps you learn how to control your pressure as you're writing calligraphy. You can get the free brush plus a bunch of practice worksheets available on our website at loveleyloops.com/freebrush. Check the description to download yours. Thanks again for watching and happy digital lettering.